Getting the electric power washer set up for spring cleaning is a three-stage process, the last of which is connecting the hoses and electric power to the pump positioned close to the USS Neosho ship's bell. We have to essentially walk back down the hose line to the side of the building behind the van to get the water pressure we need.